slept without a blanket. You tossed and you turned throughout the night. You and I are never gonna make it unless we learn to treat each other.
First class of today is Turkish, and with this lesson we learn Turkish grammar.
The weather is nice and the classes are free. I like to sit in our school garden with my friends. And sometimes even saw my textbook there. Getting some fresh air really helps with the stress.
Don't you know the best thing about tomorrow?
As a language student, we have 16 hours of English classes per week, so we usually take tests in English classes.
During lunch breaks, we usually play volleyball, chess, table tennis, and we sometimes go to market.
At the end of the day, we have English courses, and during the course, we keep answering questions with our teacher.